Peter.
Fifteen meters. Oh, that's no, that's not. Yeah. Yeah, we make one in her dacha for 32 meters.
Down. Yes, and this is our first stop, St. Barnaba Monastery.
St. Barnabas Monastery. This is very old city, da? Barnabas. Is it? Why they don't have a lot of restaurants and a lot
of... What do you mean restaurants? It's
a monastery. But they should have around the tourists. They make money out of restaurants and everything. Just, they don't think...
Good idea. I think
if you go to the Chamber of Commerce here, you tell them, it's, hey, you're losing money here. We have Sabaka, we welcome us. They can sell souvenirs. It's St. Barnabas, and today. Our last day in Cyprus. Tomorrow we're going to back to Ukraine, and we are visiting a very old place. They say it's about 8,000 years before Christ, near the city of Salamis, which is about 20th century before Christ. It's a long time. 20th century before Salamis in North Cyprus. We're heading to Famagusta.
Salamis, now we are going. It's city in the trees.
Salamis.
His family is Jewish. Roman Jewish. Then he went to Jerusalem. Then he accepted to be Christian. And he came to Cyprus to make people here Christian. That's why he is very important for the Christian religion. He walked with St. Paul from Barnaba, from Salamis, till Paphos. The people accept here Christianity. Jewish
killed.
They keep his body one place to throw to sea because they don't want to find his body. But his students found his body, and hide his body in one cave.
Но его ученики, они это тело выкрали и спрятали в одной из пещер.
And that cave is under that church.
И эта пещера, она как раз вот там за одной из
пещер. After here, we walk down and see, then there is a big fresk in this place which tell us this story, because when they hide his body, they put some Gospel of St. Matthew on his body. Then this is 45 AD.
45 AD. Рождества Христова это. Там есть внутри фреска, которая нам как раз эту историю рассказывает, и вы увидите.
After 432 years later, they found his body.
И тело-то его найдено там в пещере было только через 235 лет.
That's why here is very important for Christianity.
Это очень важно, важно для христиан.
Let's go and see. We are going to see a church, an icon,
икону,
and we are going to see the archaeological part, archaeology.
Археологические
потерис.
Там да хранятся, так как музей, археологические находки.
But they don't break this church. It's amazing. Huh? That's good. The Christians signed there, see? And the Turks came here, they put it, became Muslim, and they don't destroy the Christian symbol, Christian icon. That's good, they're not very fanatic. See, the rocks are yellow, da? San Barnabas, yeah. I'm going to change from video to camera. Come back. Oh, man.
Они вообще мелкие-мелкие, вот они попадают.
А что, прямо на вот этом плоде?
Ну, вот на плоде такие маленькие.
А если мы взъедем?
Вот, мы сейчас едем в Газилабуса.
Это
пока
в
Лодосе,
это пока в Лодосе.
Они Газил, мою. Вот посмотрите, какая, вот я вам могу что-то посмотреть, она же такой город, большой камень.
У того причала, и там написано, что капитан я.